This video will show you how to enroll in a class at Santa Ana College or at Santiago Canyon College. Open up a web browser and in the address bar type sccollege.edu/self-service. This would be for Santiago Canyon College. If you want to enroll in a class at Santa Ana College, School of Continuing Education, type sac.edu/self-service. Press Enter. For your username, enter your college email address. Then enter your password. Click Sign In. If this is your first time signing in to self-service, and if you have never changed your password, the following screen will appear. Here are some important information about changing a password. Number 1. Use at least 9 characters in length, using letters, numbers, or special characters. Number 2. Start with a letter. Number 3. It needs to contain at least 3 of the following 4 categories. Category A, an uppercase letter. Category B, a lowercase letter. Category C, numbers. And Category D, special characters. Only the following special characters are allowed. An asterisk, also known as the star, the ampersand, the hat, also known as the exponent mark, percent sign, currency symbol, pound sign, at sign, exclamation mark, and the question mark. Scroll down and you have the option to change your current password to a new password. Your current password will always be 3-letter month, 2-digit date, and 4-digit year. For example, if your birthday is January 5th, 1980, you would type for your current password, capital J, small a, small n, 051980. Enter a new password and confirm your new password, then click Change Password. The following screen will appear to let you know that your password has been successfully changed. Click on the link, please sign in using your new password. Enter your username, which is your email address, and then enter your new password, then click Sign In. If you receive a login failed message, please allow 15 minutes for the system to update. After your password is processed, the following screen will appear. Click on Course Catalog. Click on Advanced Search. Under Term, click on the box and select the term and Continuing Education. Scroll down underneath the location box. Click on Select Location and click on the college that you want to attend. Make sure you select Continuing Education. This is related to the actual college, not the room number. Scroll down and click on Search. On the left, under Subjects, you will see the subjects that are available. If needed, click on Show All Subjects to see a complete list of all the subjects that are available. Check the subject you are interested in. On the right, you will see a list of sections that are available. You will see the section name, title, dates, meeting information that shows the days and the date and the room number, faculty, and the available seats. To view this information in a list, you can click on the section name link, and this will also give you the information in a list. You can scroll down to view more information. Close this box, click on Close. Once you find the class that you want to add, click on Add. The same box will open up that will give you the information about the class. If this is the class that you want, click Add section. If you have any questions regarding this class, you can always reach out and email the instructor. Click on Add section. Click on the Home button. You will see a blue box that says Register Now. On the far right, click on Register. Check the class that you want to enroll in. Click on Register. And now you have registered for your class. Click on Close. Thank you.